morning. Can you all stand together, please? Thank you guys for coming out in this crazy weather. Some people are, and keep people that live up the hill, John isn't here today because of the amount of rain we're going to get up there. So just keep everyone in prayer when they're traveling, please, just to consider that. Lord, thank you for this morning. Thank you for everyone present. Like always, I ask that you just calm our hearts and help us focus on you, Lord God. I pray that we're not distracted and that we can just come to a personal place with you, Lord God. I also ask that everyone just remember to count their blessings every morning. Going this morning to get some coffee, I've seen a lot of people sleeping on the streets, and they were freezing, and I kind of broke down, made me think of how much we take for granted. I just pray, Lord, that we keep everything in perspective every day. It could be worse. Pray for the people who are out there in that weather every single night and lost and sad and broken. I just pray that we remember those who struggle every day in a way that we can never imagine. Please be with everyone this morning that's here, that's going through things, that are heartbroken and lost and confused and angry and upset. I just pray that we can all just come together and set that aside for a little bit and focus on you. We love you, Lord. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
So on this next song, Good God Almighty, we're going to speak about how good He is to us and how we praise Him in the morning, in the evening, in the afternoon, going through troubles, showing how much we're grateful for what He does, and it's fun. So you can sing with us. It's on the radio.
Tell me if He's good.